In ISKCON, the deities are bathed daily with water. So this question, I don't know why this question is there, because the deities are bathed in all the temples, the established temples in the ISKCON, they are bathed daily, or they should be, they must be bathed daily in the temple. At home it is something else. If one is busy, then one may do a simple worship of the Lord by offering sandalwood paste, by offering some flowers, incense, ghee lamp, and some foodstuffs. But in the established temple, the Lord should be bathed every day. That is actually the most important service, to bathe the deities and to dress the deities. More important than offering the bog and the artic for the public. But this abhishek, the snan, the bathing of the Lord is most important, and that should be done every day in the temple.